watching Livy B's channel, and today I'm here with a special guest. Her name is Bree. We did three other videos, I think. One was the yoga challenge, this one was the truth or dare challenge, and the other one was the bean boozled challenge, and what else? And we did a Q&A sort of. We had asked each other our most biggest fear. Okay. Quit drinking. Oh my gosh. Put that down. We're not interested in your soda and ice. Okay, so we're going to ask each other, tell each other to do a dare, a truth or a dare. And it's going to be interesting. We just did one, but then we heard a bang and we got really freaked out. But that one is not going to be downloaded. That one's not going to be uploaded. But, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you didn't already. Comment for next video what I should do, a dare or a truth question, and I will answer you. Sorry I haven't answered you in my dares and challenges video I did a while ago, but I figured out that you need to do it on a computer, and stop that! You needed to do it on the computer, and I did not know that until Sandbear22, she has her own YouTube channel, go to that, it will be in this description below, and
make sure you comment to both videos.
She's awesome, she really helped me, she's actually my cousin. Sorry I haven't been commenting, she just told me.
I'm your cousin.
She's my cousin.
My cousin.
Okay, so let's get started.
Go back.
Okay, we'll move on. First, the oldest person goes first. I'm the oldest by a few weeks. I'm just the oldest by a few weeks. And I'm going to say truth or dare.
Stay quiet. I don't know.
How many boyfriends, or is it true that you had 5 boyfriends in your life?
I never said that, and I also know.
No, how many did you have then?
I don't have any, and then I had a boyfriend.
Well, I got married when I was 3.
It's not your show, is it?
It is my show. What is my show? It's my YouTube channel. Okay, so
censored.
With a coupon magazine. You do me now. You have to
turn the dare.
Dare.
I dare you to...
Am I gonna have to lick something?
No.
Okay, good.
Yeah, because you dared me to lick a door handle in the last
boo-hoo video.
Eat 5 pieces of ice, chew it, and swallow it.
5 whole pieces of ice. Can it be crushed?
No, crushed.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna go get some crushed ice.
Babe, we have some in your drink. Okay, so here I have ice. Okay, so I'm eating 5. Okay, 1 at the same time.
Come on, go!
4.
Come on.
4. 5.
2.
Go.
And swallow it.
No, 2.
2. Complete the challenge.
I need some of it. I'm not used to eating 5 pieces at a time.
I am.
Okay.
My turn.
In the future, I can't do this because voices. Yeah.
But can I get 2 things because it comes out to cats?
Yeah, okay.
So bad.
You don't need to tell them that. They don't understand.
Okay.
She gets a little crazy. She gets ice drunk.
Or summer drunk. You
get it? hedgehog.
Yeah, okay. So, it's your turn?
You ask me.
Okay. Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you
to eat a spoonful
of bubblegum.
Because I'm doing this stuff. You can't do that.
Okay, fine.
Then I dare you to
pour salt in your mouth. She's about to pour salt in her mouth.
Apparently it doesn't have any in there.
And that's pepper.
Okay. Well, she did it right. She just got pepper. Where's the thing?
Okay. She got pepper. I did not know there was pepper in there, but she still did it. Okay. You ask me now. And she's getting more ice.
Yeah, so.
She's like an ice alcoholic.
This water's stupid.
Oh, she's getting water. Don't call me stupid. I am a very smart girl.
Did you know we only have an accent?
Well, yeah.
Oh, okay, well, I'll tell you about that
at the end of this video.
Yeah.
We'll make a new video about it. Okay.
So, stop making this at the key.
Oh, my God, the subscribers. She's weird. Okay. So, tell me
you should be better.
Truth. Truth or question. Oh, I think this is the one I spit out.
Okay. Ask me a question. Ask me a question.
Come on. Maybe I shouldn't last this long.
I'm sorry!
Can't think of one.
Ask me how many boyfriends I have.
How many boys did you kiss in your dad's account?
Zero again.
I didn't kiss any boys.
Why not?
I mean, I'm only 10.
You're 9.
Well, I'm almost 10 like this.
Come on!
Okay. So, you can go.
Okay, then.
Ooh,
a little pepper. I dare you to lick this.
It actually smells pretty good.
Okay.
Candle. Oh my god, she literally liked that. With the inner
thing. Oh my gosh, okay. Put it back.
Okay.
Quiet.
Okay, she did it. She licked it. She licked the candle. Okay. So,
wax me lick.
It only tastes like wax.
Get over here.
I'm over here.
Ask me.
That's it, I'm on the screen.
Okay, stop!
I'm on the YouTube channel.
Where is this?
Yeah, it's me!
Oh my god!
Okay, so you have to ask me something.
There.
Tell me to do something. Tell me to lick the TV.
I don't know. I always thought of that. I don't like that. I dare you to...
To what?
Eat a piece of a tissue.
Okay.
You know why. Maybe toilet paper.
Yeah, I made her do something and then I didn't even use that video. Okay, so
I have to eat fish.
This is this. That's why she made me do it. Okay. You have to watch this. Because this is disgusting. Okay. So I'm going to eat this tissue.
Oh, yes. Yeah,
come on. Okay, oh my god.
It's not bad tasting. Swallow.
Wait, let me see.
Swallow.
Let me see.
I can't swallow it, it's hard, it's like two.
Can I cut it into two pieces?
I don't care, it's only small.
Swallow.
Wait. Swallow it! I got it! So you can even check that now. I got it.
Oh, damn.
People are swallowing it. Hi, Sarah.
Okay.
No, that's really nice.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay.
There's water in there.
I did it. Okay.
There's water in there.
Okay. That's cool. Okay, so we're done.
Good.
This is really long. It's like 10 minutes so far.
Okay.
Thank you guys for watching. Hope you like it.
You're the last minute.
I know you went first. Okay. So, subscribe to my channel if you didn't already. Give this video a big thumbs up. And tell me a dare I should do a truth or dare. And I will do another truth or dare video by myself. Because she won't be here. She lives pretty far away. So thank you guys for watching. Do you have her on YouTube channel? What is it?
Yep.
Oh, touch me.
And subscribe to ISB. And I only have 2 videos because I don't have all the time in the world. And
thank you guys for watching.